अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर व्यूअर्स, आई एम अशफाक चिश्ती। नाउ वी विल डिस्कस करिकुलम डेवलपमेंट एमसीक्यूज क्वालिफाइंग एमएड गाइड। लेट्स स्टार्ट। नंबर वन ऑप्शन इज करिकुलम इज राइट। ऑप्शन इज ओवरऑल एक्टिविटीज ऑफ एन इंस्टीट्यूशन। नंबर टू इम्पॉर्टेंट फैक्टर ऑफ करिकुलम इज टू हेल्प टू अचीव द राइट आंसर इज ऑब्जेक्टिव्स। नंबर थ्री रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर करिकुलम प्लानिंग एंड डिवेलपमेंट इन पाकिस्तान इज करिकुलम विंग। नंबर फोर मिनी कल्चर इज राइट आंसर इज क्लासरूम। नंबर फिफ्थ विच डोमेन ऑफ ऑब्जेक्टिव इज नॉट बीइंग एवेलुएटेड थ्रू आवर प्रेजेंट सिस्टम ऑफ एग्जामिनेशन। राइट आंसर इज बी अफेक्टिव। नंबर सिक्स विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज द नेचर ऑफ करिकुलम। राइट आंसर इज नंबर डी कंजर्वेटिव क्रिटिकल क्रिएटिव। थ्री ऑप्शंस आर करेक्ट, सो द राइट आंसर इज नंबर डी ऑल ऑफ दीज। लेट्स सी पेज सेकंड। द नेक्स्ट ऑप्शन इज करिकुलम प्रोवाइड्स गाइडेंस फॉर स्टूडेंट्स बिकॉज स्टूडेंट is on central point in education system, so the right answer is student. Next psychological foundation play its role in development of curriculum keeping in view the right answer is all of these. Students interest, students need, students capabilities, all three options are correct, so the right answer is D, all of these. Next number is syllabus is a part of. Right answer is curriculum because curriculum is a collection of curricular and co-curricular activities and syllabus is related to curricular activities, so the right answer is curriculum. Next option benefits of AVAs are that they right answer is all of these because number one create interest, second B option reduce verbalization, third stimulate self activities, so there are three, all three options are correct, so the right answer will be D, all of above. Next option curriculum presents instructional material is stated by Smith. This statement is given by Smith. Curriculum presents instructional material is stated by Smith. Relationship of subjects at different level is called vertical organization. When relationship will be at same level or same class, it will be called horizontal organization. But on the other hand, when relationship of subjects will be at different level, the right answer will be vertical organization. So here the right answer is D, vertical organization. Next, an outline of topics of subject to the covered in the specific time is called syllabus. Outline are topics, subtopics of the subjects called syllabus. Curriculum organized used for different concepts at the same class is horizontal. Now you can see that when the statement is like that same class, here we see same class, so the option is horizontal. But on the upper lines where different level, here see different levels, so the option is vertical, vertical organization. Let's see the next option on the other page. Option next point is 15. The category of audio visual aids is radio, television, tape recorder. Right answer is all of these because all the things are related to audio visual aids. Number 16 major concerns of curriculum is change in individual behavior is the right answer. Next 17 the importance of curriculum in the system of education is just like constitution in a country. As constitution in a country is important, same like that, the importance of curriculum in system of education is just like that. So the next option, let's see the next option. Curriculum is supposed to achieve the objectives be organized by the school. Right answer is both A and B. Number 19, curriculum reflects the culture of society, because curriculum is the mirror of our society. Curriculum is number 20. Curriculum is interpreted to mean all the organized courses, activities and experiences which students have under the directions of the school, whether in the classroom or not, is said by Hilda Taba. Next page is learning means change in behavior. Next option, the outline of the content is syllabus. Component of curriculum is evaluation, objectives, teaching methods, all of these. These theories are the components of curriculum. Curriculum have four options, four components. Number one is objective, number second is content, number third is teaching strategy, number fourth is evaluation. So there are three options, and both all these options are part of or component of a curriculum. So the right answer is D, all of the above. Next, models of curriculum presently being used at any stage in Pakistan is activity subject integrated, all of these, because in our country in Pakistan all these models are being used in our country. So the right answer is all of the above. The selection of the particular design is influenced by foundations. Foundations affect the design, particular design of the curriculum. So foundations counts a lot in during the development of a curriculum. So the right answer is foundation. The committee responsible to finalize the curriculum up to secondary level in Pakistan, National Curriculum Committee. Intelligence level of gifted student is 140 or above. Next, the mirror of the society is school. School is mirror of society. Next, 29 hai. 29 types of individual differences are physical differences, mental differences, emotional. All these three options are correct. So the right answer or option is D, all of the above. Next, a curriculum is blueprint or plan of the school, included experiences for the learner. All the experiences are related to learner, because learner is in central point and total importance is given to the students or learner. So the right answer is B. If two or more methods are mixed up for teaching method will be known as eclectic method. When we select from different methods or different things, the method will be called eclectic method. Number 32, the scope of curriculum include, right answer, all of above. Program of studies, program of activities, program of guidance, all option are correct. So the right answer is D, option, all of the above. Next, 33, the concise Oxford dictionary defines curriculum as chariot race course. The models of curriculum could not move. Elementary stage is activity curriculum. Activity curriculum is just used at elementary stage and not used at above level. Next 35 is detailed contents of the subjects for class is called course. When syllabus is written in detailed form or content, it is called course. A curriculum is the sum total of school's effects and influences a child's behavior. Next, percentage of knowledge gained through observation, 75%. The base on which the subject activities and experiences are planned is called design. Keeping in view the types of students in a class are generally grouped as below average, average, above average. Right answer is all of these. Logical order of content organization is to arrange the content according to logical sequence. Summative evaluation takes place at the end. Education policy that gave equal weightage to general science and technical education was 1972. In planning and implementing curricula, school makes the selection from culture. Without suitable curriculum, aims of education can't be achieved. 45. How many basic components of curriculums have? 4. Curriculum development refers to the total process of curriculum. All of above. Designing, implementing, evaluating, all of above is the right answer. Which one is not the component of the curriculum? Design. Because design is not the component, there are 4 components: objectives, contents, teaching methods, and evaluation. So design is excluded. Effectiveness of curriculum is determined by evaluation. We can check or judge curriculum with the help of evaluation. So the right answer is evaluation. The arrangement of the elements of curriculum can be defined as curriculum design. The main aim of education in Pakistan at primary and secondary level is the attainment of students. The model of behavioral objectives of curriculum evaluation was presented by Taylor. The term core curriculum is sometimes simply called core. The method used to evaluate the curriculum is right answer ABC, formative, summative, and diagnostic. One way of finding out what is going on in a classroom: observation. When, what, why, how, these are used in educational psychology. Forces that affect the development of curriculum called foundations of curriculum. Philosophy and curriculum are concerned with the questions of what is the purpose of life is the right answer B. Philosophical foundations of curriculum is concerned with ideas, because philosophy relates to ideas and mental situations or cognitive position. Next page is 59. Students' needs and interests are important in psychological foundation. Psychological foundations of curriculum help curriculum developers to understand the nature of learners. Sociological foundations are concerned with society. Subject-centered design revolve around content. Area sources of information for psychological foundations are right answer B, all of above. Nature of elements of curriculum and patterns of their organization is curriculum design. A framework or plan of action for preparing a curriculum is curriculum design. Knowledge is compartmentalized in subject-centered curriculum. Prior planning is characteristics of subject-centered. Explanatory methods are used in subject-centered. Broad field curriculum is modifications of
subject center. Rote learning is a demerit of subject center. Teacher training is less emphasized in subject center. So these were the very important MCQs discussed. Let's see with new videos. Goodbye.